I would rather wait and not be the test case or the anchor tenant for this business. And I prefer to continue the moratorium because of the uncertainty that's out there.